Cheshire-ish. Okay, so I've been looking at a few things, and apparently it just helps just to get straight into the campaign. So let's just stop. I'm going to stop the side quests for now, and I'll come back and do them all. But I did. Yeah, I just. Get straight into campaign. Alright, let's just do the campaign. You should be able to finish it at level 40. Not terribly difficultly. From here on in, it should be a. Not a breeze, but. Once I get the horse, apparently, it's a bit faster. So let's just concentrate on these. Nice to have a horsey.
Don't have enough fury. I'm not ready yet.
So I'm already like 5 levels ahead of the.
I'm low on fury.
This gives me then a decrepit salad.
They've been feeding on me. My soul. Please, take it back from them. Let it end.
No, no, no.
I'm out of fury.
No. Please.
Alright, yeah, so I'm just going to play through and do the main quests, I think, because I'll come back and start leveling later on down the line.
I need more fury. I'm not ready yet.
I'll level as I go, but I'm like pretty strong levels now. I'm getting on the getting my game on, so I don't need to concentrate too much on the old. Yeah, I can't. I'm not going to do all the blue dots because I'll come back and do them. I just want to get through this for the season, and I can see all the stories as I go later on. Save me something to look at. I'm not getting bored of it. I just think it's
Keep them sharp, keep them ready.
My hammer sings on your return.
Well struck.
There's a lot of dungeons you can do. Over there.
Thank you.
your fury. I must wait.
Saw that? Overgrown vermin's broke another trap.
The whole forest has gone mad.
We're not going out there again.
Alright. Charlotte, do you need a hand? Alright, I'll be right back. Okay. Thank you for watching. Oh, I'm sorry, I just gotta go and help do the groceries.